Hi, let us understand the differences between company, company code, business area, and segment. Let us understand with an example. For example, we have Tata Group. This Tata Group is called as company in SAP. And Tata Group have different organizations like Tata Motors, TCS, and Tata Steel. So these three different organizations in different industries are called as company codes. And each company code have its branches based on the geographical locations. Like Tata Motors have its branch in Hyderabad and Chennai. And TCS also have its branches in Gujarat and Bangalore. In the same way, Tata Steel also have its branches in Maharashtra and Orissa. So these all branches for different organizations, for different company codes, are called as business areas. And Tata Motors is into automobile industry, and also TCS is into services, and Tata Steel is into manufacturing metal industry. So these all products like automobile, services, metals, based on the products, we will be creating segments in SAP.